We continue our series of reports honoring teachers who are making a difference. The Teacher Impact Awards are given to outstanding educators here in the Susquehanna Valley. Tonight's winner from Harrisburg tackles technology and the trails to teach his students.
You have roughly about 20 minutes to work, so think about what you want to get out, okay? I love science. I want you to hop over on my Mac and search over that. So coming here to Mass Science Academy was an awesome fit. Jessica, did you guys come up with any type of materials list, or are we just, like, knocking this out? My name is Judd Pittman. I teach 7th and 8th grade science at Math Science Academy in Harrisburg City School District. So they're mountains. That's some serious mountains. Teaching is a cool opportunity. I can sort of pay it forward for those teachers that paid it forward to me. I had some great elementary teachers. I had some great high school teachers. Right, see, that's what I'm saying. You need to label it. That'll make the map like 20 times better. And this was a great opportunity to sort of maybe pass that forward to somebody else. Tom? No, I don't work for the FBI. I'm probably as laid back as it gets. He said that, didn't he, Trash?
He said something about the FBI.
I know he did. I know what he was thinking.
Mr. Pittman's a really cool teacher. He has a lot of fun with the kids.
I think Mr. Pittman is a nice teacher.
He's a great teacher. He's been a mentor.
Mr. Pittman, he's the funnest teacher out of the whole school.
He's actually a pretty nice, laid-back teacher.
He knows how to relate to the kids.
Mr. Pittman's a great guy. He's nice and he's an excellent teacher. That's what I think of him.
Teaching nowadays isn't what it used to be. They can go on Google and they can find anything they want. Do you think enjoyturkey.com is a really good website? What I need to do is teach them how to go on Google and find what they want.
It even has a turkey flag in the corner.
How can we make sure that whatever you're finding on enjoyturkey.com is really good? Know what is quality information. Know how to interact with people. You probably ought to double check those facts. All right, know how to be, you know, a 21st century citizen. I would even like it if you triple checked so that we know for sure that enjoyturkey.com is a good site.
Okay.
All right? My philosophy for teaching is to provide the students a hands-on experience.
Math Science Academy, bouldering at Pole Steeple.
Yeah!
Where they can see the applicability of what they've learned in class.
Hey, cheese, Pittman!
Cheese! How do you feel about your hike?
I feel really tired.
This is what happens to a math science student after 5 minutes of hill.
We get the kids out on canoe trips. We do hikes, we do biking, we do service.
Where are we at right now, bro?
On top of a mountain.
What do we see when we get up here?
A blonde eagle.
And through that, they get to see that, all right, what I'm learning in class can actually be applied outside of class.
We just got finished eating lunch. We came around the rock face, and what did we find? A black snake.
Learning is fun, and it's all right to want to learn. Teaching is where I'm gonna be. All right, Jason, what you got? I do love teaching.
Well, next week on News 8 at 5, meet Crystal Horner of Gettysburg and hear why teaching is so special to her.